What's good, y'all? It's your boy Guy Coogan here again with some more Resident Evil 7. Oh man, this damn game's, I'm telling you. It's a good game, looks great, but I can't wait for it to be over. All right, let me see. So we got the shotgun, and we already forgot the shotgun shells. Awesome. I'm pretty sure those are gonna come in handy. Let's see. That only leaves me three spots. Let's get rid of this herb. Kids don't do drugs. Scorpion key. I'm not sure if we'll need. Damn it. We're gonna need that other key, all right. There it is. All right, we got three damn spots. I don't know how this is gonna work. All right, so if I remember correctly, even though it's like a damn maze down here, I know y'all made these damn hallways like this on purpose so we would get lost. That's that one. Here it is. This is the one we haven't been through. We did check all the way through this one, right? What was at the other end of this one? Let's see. Oh, never mind. This was that snake door, right? Or something. Yeah, we didn't have the key to that. This isn't the key to that, right? Okay, nope. We already tried the scorpion key. So much running around. I'm glad I'm in shape. All right. This room looks awful. I don't like this room. I don't like this room. Oh shit. Oh shit. Hey, buddy. Oh, shit. Get the fuck out of here with that now. Jesus. All right, you know what? We can barely see anything. I think we're gonna go ahead and use one of these helps. I do like. Unlike the old Resident Evil, where you had to go to your items, you had to go to the herb to use it. On this one, at least. Oh, shit. On this one, at least, shut the door. Let's see how this damn thing works. Ooh, look at him. He's feisty. Buddy, back up. Holy shit. That's a dumb move on my part, I guess. Oh, there we go. At least this thing works up pretty good. Holy shit. All right. Let's go ahead and get this. You know what? Not really feeling this. Where was that other room? That, I could have sworn there was an herb in another room because I'm about to use a second health potion thing and I don't want to do that just yet. Damn it! Getting turned around in here. Hold on. It's this way. Holy sh. Okay. Now, before we came through this door, that was this. Okay, so it's this way. Yep, here we go. All right, here we go. What's this? Oh, we didn't bring a lockpick. I thought we still had one lockpick. What the hell's that? Oh, that's those damn. I hate that noise. All right. Oh, nice deer you got here. If that thing comes to life, I'm quitting. Dogs and deer. Those are deal breakers. Not messing with that. Hey, wait, hold on. That's that fireplace. Ah, haha. from the picture. Almost forgot about that picture until I saw this. What was that? What does it do? Ooh, look at my health. Dramatically strengthens muscles and increase max health effects last indefinitely? Oh, awesome. So it's like an upgrade. Take some good old steroids. Oh, yeah, that hit the spot. There we go. Good steroid. Oh, wait, nope. Kids, don't do drugs. Not promoting drugs on here. You can be perfectly good at any sport you want, or even killing creatures and shit without taking steroids. What's this? Some Campbell's soup? Looks old as hell. Hey, what's this? Damn, there's just stuff all over. You gotta, like, really pay attention. See, look, what's this? We got herbs! You know what I'm saying. Damn. So we need a key to get in here. I like that room. That room just looks like it's got, Wait, what the hell is that? Yo, what is that? Is that, like, a Gatling gun or a grenade launcher? What's that up there? Looks like some wheat. Looks like herb, kids. We checked this already, didn't we? Okay. Anything else over here? No. What the hell is this? Their pot plant died. Aww. This shit's disgusting, man. I don't like that sound. Alright, so we went there. Now. Alright, let's see what we got here. We got 35 for this. We only got 3 shells for this. How much room do we have? We have 3 more spots. We might need that skeleton key. Yeah, we pretty much need everything we have. Except for the herb. I'm going back to this box a lot. Really didn't want to be going back and forth to this box this much. Let's switch that over. And then, enhanced ammo. Oh, I forgot about that. You know what? Let's take that, just in case. Never know, right? Hey, wait, hold on. What's... Oh, okay. That's the... Switches my, I guess between the enhanced. Okay. Alright, that's what's up. Alright. This is the room we're going back into. Alright. I feel like the shotgun... I don't want to waste my bullets on this, but... Well, you know what? We mixed that stuff to get the enhanced. So, you know what? We'll switch to the enhanced in case more of these creatures drop out and see how that works, because I don't want to waste my shotgun shells. We got more herb. Holy shit. Oh, yeah. Oh, I like that. Yeah, I like these bullets. Who likes these bullets? We like these bullets. Oh, shit. Another one? Fuck. Damn. It took more bullets than I wanted it to that time. We got one enhanced bullet left. Holy hell. Alright. But it's all good. What's this? Strong chem. Okay. What's that? Hey, shotgun shells. We needed those. Right. Oh, we're on a roll now. Come on. What is that? Road. Oh, the last dog head. Oh shit.
I'm your father.
A father?
Jesus, he will be her father.
Who? No. Is that the deputy?
Find him.
You gonna find who?
Make him suffer.
Okay. Don't make somebody suffer.
You, my friend.
Are you talking to the dead deputy? He can't help you. Oh wait, what's happening to his body? He's turning black. Oh god, he's becoming... He's the 14th one. Is he turning into one of these black things? Well, you know what? No. It can't be. Because I done killed, like, at least 6 of them. And they don't seem like they're, anything special. They seem like the zombies, like the normal thing that's going to be attacking me. So what the hell were they talking about before when they said there's 13 of them? Now I'm just all types of confused. Okay, we got that. All right. I gotta start checking the corners, because there's shit all in this game. Like, it seems like stuff is hidden all over the place. Hey, Herb. Still, boy. I thought those. Yeah, I'm about to say, I can grab them now. Why couldn't I grab them? Oh, shit. Alright, it looks like something's about to take place right here. Alright, let's see, what else can we do to make room? What else, alright. God, this is too much running back and forth. Like, I want to save, but I don't want to have to go all the way back up those stairs. But I guess I made it past everything, right? So, these creatures shouldn't come back. I feel like they shouldn't. But there's no time. Oh, look at that. I'm not a fan of, like, getting in these corners over here and stuff. But, see? That's what I'm talking about right there. Gotta check, though. You know? Oh, shit! What the fuck was that? That was loud. Oh, my God. The noises in this game, man. Just gonna run up there real quick. Alright, get in there. Shut the door. Alright, here we go. Yes, let's save. Holy hell, I'm telling y'all. Alright, here we go. Alright, now, let's, what's this? Chem? Strong chem. What would I want to put this with? I don't want to put that with 3 bullets. Is that just going to give me 3 enhanced, or what the hell is it going to do? What if I combine it with, oh, I can't do it with 30? I can't, oh, I can only do it with this. Okay, well, fine. So be it. And then this, what can I combine? I can only combine this with that. Fine. It's just a better one, I guess. Jesus. Alright. Alright, we're not going to take all this shit, though. We need room. Alright. I don't want to get rid of that scorpion key just yet. So I guess the full count, this full health, we're going to get rid of that. Because we got those healths. We're gonna keep this, and what's this? Handgun ammo by 3. It's not worth taking up a slot for 3 of those. Damn, I just don't know if I should keep the scorpion key or not. I feel like I don't want to keep that scorpion key, but the hell with it. I'm just gonna have to try. I'm just gonna have to hope for the best. Alright. right. All right, here we go. We're rolling. I think this is like the most we ran, like just one straight sprint. I'm usually creeping around here and shit. What's, damn, noisy ass door. Everything's noisy. Oh my god. This damn nerve-wracking game right here. Please don't let this guy move. Please. I'm sorry, deputy. I really am. Just don't move, please. See that noise? He's doing that squirming shit. That damn noise, man. Nothing. Wait, what's that? Alright, man. I'm getting the hell out of here before he turns or something. I don't trust it. Are you alive? No? Alright. You stay there. What do we? Oh, that key. We don't have that key. Okay. We got powder. Okay. No drugs. Alright, so we got. Let's combine this with this. Make room. And that just gave us regular handgun ammo. Not enhanced. But still, we got a good bit of ammo now. Wait, hold on. Is this the enhanced? Or is it? No, I got one bullet left of the enhanced. This is the enhanced. Okay. Alright. Hey, there's our dog head. Alright, come on. We got it. Let's go. Come on. Don't stand. Shit. I knew it. This is what I'm talking about. Why do we have to stop and look at shit? Stop! You're crowding my shit. Quit playing. Quit crowding my shit. You have got to be on top of that. What are you doing? Oh shit. Oh shit. Give me that. What the fuck? Yours is bigger! Oh shit. Why is this bigger? No, quit playing. Holy shit. Why is this so much bigger? Quit playing. What? Woo, quit playing. Quit playing. Where you at? Stop. Quit crowding my shit. Get off that wall and run. Where's he at? Oh, shit. Good plan. What the hell? No. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Just eat it. Yeah. Fuck you, I'm not even done yet. Oh shit.
You go get it now.
Oh shit. Quit playing. Don't you, hey! You don't quit playing with me. Oh shit, that hurt. There we go. Get that alcohol. Get that tussin on there. Get that tussin. Damn, he just blocked my shit. Alright. Oh shit. We're playing. What the hell?
You gon' die.
Fuck you, dude. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? No. Oh shit. Damn. He just be going. Block shit. He still goes through it. He comes back too quick. Jesus. Yeah. Use another one. Shit. Do we have any more? How many of these we got? Oh my god. There we go. Oh shit, we needed that. Oh shit. Jesus Christ. The fuck's he doing? What the fuck was that? The fuck away from me. Come on. Come on, dude, you gotta block better. Oh my god, we missed? Fuck, man. No, get the fuck away from me, dude. I'm about to pull out my gun. Fuck you, man. Oh my god. Fuck, man. Come on, block that shit. Holy shit. Get the fuck out of there. There we go. There we go. Nah, go get that shit. Tear him off. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Yeah. How you like that shit, you motherfucker? Yeah. Oh my god, stop. Back up. Oh shit, what the fuck? Ooh. Did we finally kill him? Oh, come on. What the? Come on, man. Oh, okay. That's better. Oh, shit's falling out.
And stay dead.
Yeah, for real. Stay dead, dude. Jesus Christ. Where's his chainsaw? I want that damn thing. Alright, where do we gotta go? Oh, okay. Holy shit, y'all. That was intense. But at least we got a chainsaw now. That's awesome. Oh, that fucking figures. I shouldn't even have said nothing. Oh, so much for the chainsaw. Are you serious? Let's see. Wait, this is... Oh, we went around in a circle. This is the same, wait, Oh, we still have the... Okay, so that was the whole point, just to get the dog head. We still can't go through the other door. I need some herb. Hey, kids. About to damn die. We gotta. I gotta get some health. Damn, we used 3 in that fight? Yeah, I left with 3. I'm glad I put those other ones up, but. My health was, supposed to be. What the fuck? Okay, hold on now. Nothing sneaking up on us, but I ain't gonna just run up there neither. What the fuck is that? What the hell? All right, nope. Not messing with that at all. What the hell is she doing out there? She's just sitting out there humming and shit. Oh, God. What the hell? Did I see this thing before? What is this? Oh, yeah, we saw that. We didn't open this, though, because we didn't have the lockpick yet. All right, let's get that real quick. See what's in here. Or should I hold on to it, because this is a safe room. Ain't going to give me nothing that damn good in the safe room. Yeah, you know what, I'm going to hold on to that. All right, y'all. We just chainsawed his ass and got the shit scared out of us by humming grandma and whatnot. So I appreciate you joining me again. And make sure you hit that like, and I will see you in the next video. Peace.